So good evening, everyone. Welcome. If you'd like to help me in welcoming our first guest for this evening, Mr. Imad Ilyas, who's the Chief Operating Officer of Rotana Hotels.
Your Excellency, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the MENA Awards 2005 and to the Al Bustan Rotana Hotel. I trust you have enjoyed the culinary delights your hosts have arranged for you and wish you an enjoyable evening. As the Middle East has had its fair share of challenges during the development of the tourism industry over the last few years, we have seen a drastic turnabout leading to the boom we are currently enjoying. We can only hope that the surrounding region remains peaceful for a future success. As our hotel and catering industry continues to grow worldwide, where else could you find such considerable growth as we are experiencing here in the Middle East? Innovation and creative ideas complemented by the international quality standards thus by far makes the Middle East a trendsetter in the hospitality industry. Our quality standards have international recognition and are renowned across the globe, bringing fame, fortune, and media attention to the region. Ladies and gentlemen, looking around this room tonight with so many top hoteliers and executives from the travel trade industry who made the dream possible, I applaud you and have the pleasure of your distinguished presence this evening. The challenge of finding suitable qualified staff is as difficult as ever. With increasing competition from both within the industry and other market segments, sourcing graduates and staff with a positive attitude, which we develop and grow within our organizations, has become the key to successful recruitment development. Ladies and gentlemen, the organizers asked me that I should say something that is different, that is new. I had the privilege to be on holiday for a few days, and I read a book, which I urge you all to read. It's written by Jim Collins. It's called Good to Great. I just would like to read you one paragraph, and that may also summarize how our future should be. It's under level 5 leadership. First, who, then what? Jim Collins says, we expected that good to great leaders would begin by setting a new vision and strategy. We found instead that they first got the right people on the bus, the wrong people off the bus, and the right people in the right seats. And then they figured out where to drive it. They all say also, people are your most important asset. Turns out to be wrong. People are not your most important asset. The right people are. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank you for inviting me to speak this evening, surrounded with friends, colleagues,